Also new this morning, two teenage brothers from New Jersey have died after drowning in a school swimming pool. It happened last night at the Lincoln Community School in Bayonne. One of the victims was a recent graduate of Bayonne High School, the other a current junior there. The incident is now under investigation by the Bayonne Police Department. Crisis counselors will be available for students today at all Bayonne schools.